laser shield and wooden shield. I can't remember where I've seen those before, but I'm sure I'll find it at some point. But I guess I need to upgrade his equipment right now. I'll be going to upgrade his equipment right now anyway. So, aside from the laser shield, I'm guessing the it's one of the early items. So, southern coast of the Motavian Lake. I don't see anything on the southern coast of the Motavian Lake. Ugh, whatever. So, along the southern coast. Oh, I see it. Yeah. Yeah, I know where I'm going. Yeah, the map is super useful. Should be right here. I'll check. Looks like a little bit further to the west. Or this way. Yeah, here. A few things more frustrating than having a map but not being sure where you are on it. Giant bugs you just found have a treasure chest. How am I doing on health? I'm doing dandy. Okay. Oh, hey, I can give that one guy a cola. I'm actually gonna go back and do that. At least this dungeon is fairly straightforward. I think with a wonderful mechanic like this, there's just the temptation to turn these places into giant mazes, which I think I'm just speaking a bit too soon. Hey, remember those things killed me? Yeah. Wood cane, that sounds like something Noah can equip. What is Noah equipped with now? Wand. Attack 60. Okay. So, that was actually worse. At least as far as attack power goes, I mean... wonder if it has any other benefits. So, knowing some of the later games, like, there are some items that are... that you would have to equip that are useful, but only if you use them a certain way, like as an item. Yeah, like that. I didn't know that. White Mantle, which he's already equipped with. The way I came. What? Oh, no. I'm going down. Another flash. You know what? I'm just gonna get rid of some stuff. There's a flash. The monsters here aren't particularly tough. This place has already turned into a maze. Ooh, that's a new one. Maybe I better do a magic. Oh, that was something. Yep. Okay. can't dodge my lightsaber forever. Yeah, and as soon as the wall goes down, he attacks the cat. You know what? I'll save up my magic for cures. I should have put up another wall. I bet some of these monsters are run like, run like how a bad DM would run them. Which is to say that, all they did was hang back and throw breath weapons. Don't know offhand what their maximum hit points are. Ugh, whatever. It's a spooky, scary squirrelitin. Two of them. Okay. I'm assuming physical, but I won't take the risk that he is magical. Magic it is. I feel like he should have been worth a few more than 32 experience points, but maybe that's just me. And there's another one. Okay. Yeah, the magic wall is a good idea. Really hates Odin. There we go. So, you took some damage there, Odin. Take it. All right, let's get through this. Amundsen. Jeez. Of course not. So, yeah. Not doing too bad of a job mowing them down, but there's still a lot of damage I took. I already came here, didn't I? Yes, I did, and I just took a bunch more damage. Okay, Let's just use up the rest of her magic. I'll take it. All those skeletons were... Oh, whatever. That's actually really good to know. Thanks. Speaking of which, where am I at? It also makes sense, because it seems like I'm already facing off against later game monsters, although I think there's another tier above this, I'm sure. So... very inspiration, very D&D-ish inspiration. Oh. Okay. I think it's time to, go and heal up and then come back. Also be pretty. Yeah, I have a decent amount of Mesita now. So we will. Actually, let me see real quick where I want to go. So I'm over here.